Late tonight, Governor Cuomo banning all tractor trailers and buses on the entire thruway and interstate highway system. That ban goes into effect tomorrow afternoon at 3 and will remain in place through the storm's duration. We have complete team coverage tonight. News Channel 9's Nicole Somerville.